They lived only to face a new nightmare, the war against the machines.